रेडी स्टार्ट। फीलिंग एग्रीव्ड एंड डिससेटिस्फाइड विद द इम्प्यून जजमेंट एंड ऑर्डर डेटेड 24/7/2020 पास्ड बाय द डिवीजन बेंच ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट ऑफ जुडिकेचर एट इलाहाबाद लखनऊ बेंच बाय विच द डिवीजन बेंच ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट हैड डिसमिस्ड द स्पेशल अपील filed by the appellants herein, State of UP and others, confirming the judgment and order passed by the learned single judge, quashing and setting aside the eligibility lists dated 18/3/2019 and 10/5/2019 of the superintending engineers civil for promotion to the post of Chief Engineer Civil Level 3 from the department and further issuing a writ of mandamus, commanding the appellant's competent authority to prepare the eligibility list of the superintending engineer civil including the names of the respondents original writ petitioners for promotion to the post of Chief Engineer Civil Level 2 by granting them relaxation in minimum length of service in accordance with the UP Government Servants Relaxation in Qualifying Service for Promotion Rules 2006 The state of UP and others have preferred the present appeal. Stop para. The respondents, original writ petitioners, hereinafter referred to as the original writ petitioners, are discharging their duties as superintending engineers in different places. They claim promotion to the post of Chief Engineer Civil Level 2 full stop the recruitment to the post of Chief Engineer Civil Level 2 is governed by the UP Service of Engineers Irrigation Department Group A Service Rules 1990 hereinafter referred to as Rules 1990 stop para एज पर रूल 5 विद इन ब्रैकेट 3 ऑफ द सेड रूल्स प्रमोशन ऑफ द पोस्ट ऑफ चीफ इंजीनियर शैल बी फ्रॉम अमंगस्ट द सब्सटेंटिवली अपॉइंटेड सुपरिंटेंडिंग इंजीनियर्स इन द सिविल और मैकेनिकल ब्रांच कॉमा एज द केस मे बी कॉमा हु हैव कंप्लीटेड 25 years of service including at least 3 years service as superintending engineer on the first day of the year of recruitment stop as per the office circular dated 22/3/1984 issued by the state government laying out the guidelines for selection promotion to the posts within the purview of the public service commission comma the criteria for promotion shall be merit stop the state government have also framed the UP government servant relaxation in qualifying service for promotion rules 2006 hereinafter referred to as the relaxation rules 2006 stop which prescribe that in case the required number of eligible persons are not available in the field of eligibility comma the prescribed minimum length of service may be relaxed up to 50% by the government in the Administrative Department in consultation with the personnel डिपार्टमेंट एक्सक्लूडिंग द पीरियड ऑफ प्रोबेशन।